Hello, dear. Just chilling out by all these houses.
Look, Jenny. What's having that in your garden on Christmas?
Real Rudolph.
I have one message for you guys today, for today's vlog, and I want to make it the title and kind of the topic. And that is simply three words: believe in yourself. And don't care about what other people think of you, unless it's positive. If someone insults you about something or doesn't like something about you, f*** 'em. If someone says something that upsets you, if it's something that is like offensive, don't have anything to do with them. Drop them out of your life. Get rid of them from memory. All of that. Just believe in yourself and you do what you want to do. Prime example, I get teased all the time for my hair. I say teased because it's pathetic little 12-year-olds or whatever who are just like, hey, you look like a girl, and I'm like, oh, no I don't. And you know, I've gone through puberty, I don't look like a girl, I don't have a girly face. I have long hair, and that's what they were getting at. So, you know, that's the whole thing. Main reason I want to say this is because stuff like this has been happening more recently. Not like in public, but mainly just on the internet. But then again, it's the internet. It's people hiding their faces behind screens who can't do anything to you. So just ignore them, basically. Just believe in yourself. You do what you want to do. Believe in your dreams. Whatever the hell it is you enjoy doing, do it. And just like I keep trying to explain to people I know and stuff, it's more about like a job type of thing. If you have to enjoy your job to be able to do it right. I don't have a job, I can't get a job because of the visa that I'm on, but for example, if I could make YouTube my full-time job, that'd be brilliant. I would love that because I love doing YouTube. If that could be my full-time job, amazing. My dad is an accountant and he doesn't exactly love his job, but it pays him well. He doesn't necessarily enjoy it. He doesn't like going into work. And personally, that's my dad's decision, of course. But if it was me, I wouldn't be doing that. That isn't something I would do. So do what you enjoy, basically. Do what makes you happy. And surround yourself with people who make you happy. Because after all, that is kind of the best thing in life, people who make you happy and doing stuff that makes you happy. So I'm gonna go to bed. It's just turned 10 p.m. I'm gonna get an early night, and I am determined to get up earlier tomorrow and get stuff done, because I've been editing the day after's videos on the day before. Like, I'm just about to render out tomorrow's videos, and then I'm gonna get them up in the morning and scheduled and metadata and annotations and all that. But I want to be ahead. I want to be ahead on that. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try and get ahead tomorrow. I'm going to write down a list of videos I need to record and record them. I've also got a little video my mum wants me to put together. So I'll be working on that as well. But for the majority of tomorrow, that's what I want to do. So, I also personally want to thank Stephen George of Stephen Vlog and Stephen Plays, because you are a freaking inspiration. I know you're not going to see this, but you are seriously one of my biggest inspirations. I don't know if I want to use the word inspiration, because I don't know, it's a term everybody uses, but it's kind of what it is, really. Stephen George, you are like my idol, I suppose you could say. What you do, even though it drives you crazy sometimes, it's all completely worth it. You cheered me up today. I was in a bad place earlier, and I watched a couple Stephen Plays videos, and I'm perfectly fine. I mean, I did have a headache as well, but that's gone now, and it just made me feel better. So, just Stephen George, thank you. And you guys, check him out if you haven't. YouTube.com/TheStephenVlog and YouTube.com/StephenPlays. Or you can just go to StephenGeorge.com. George is spelt without an E. So, yeah. That is going to do it for today. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.